Hey guys, it's LA Cubes, and here's an unboxing video of a package from thecubicle.us. Let's get straight into it. Here we have the lovely GANS 356S V2 Advanced, and here's the power banking package. Sticker said. Cincinnati tool. Cubicle. And stuff. Yeah, cool. Okay, first turns. Feels a lot like the old GANS. Feels more stable though. It's pretty cool. One-handed. Stickers don't feel right for one-handed. Yeah, here's that V1. I love my V1. It's been my main for a while. These stickers look a lot different than the ones on the website. I don't know why, but they do. I'll have to break this in. Corner cutting. About the same as the old one. Mechanism kind of looks different. I can't really tell the difference, to be honest. I guess it feels a lot better and stable than the old one. It's not really as locky. That's pretty good. Yeah. Okay, that's the review, the unboxing, sorry. Overall it's pretty stable cube and feels well. Needs breaking in a bit, but it's pretty good.